Hello, my name is Paul Gessel, and I'm a recent graduate from the University of New Hampshire. This summer, I've been working in the Assistive Robotics Lab for the Department of Computer Science on a research project. My objective is to build an anatomically accurate 3D model of a human capable of being controlled through external sensors. The purpose of this work is to measure and record the user's movements as well as provide visual feedback in real time. I would like to now go into the details on the framework of the system.
This illustration is a ROS graph of my project. You can see there are four nodes: single publisher, skeleton node, blender node, and recognizer node. Let's take a closer look at the single publisher node. The user wears 16 different IMUs on designated joints. Each IMU measures a specific joint orientation and processes it using a Kalman filter. The single publisher node then sends this information to the skeleton node. The IMUs are charged with a 16 output USB charger. I will now demonstrate outfitting myself with the system. This middle column of boxes represent all the different topics the IMUs are publishing to, which are representative of different joints. The skeleton node takes the inputs from all the different IMUs and processes the data. The node publishes custom joint messages to the blender node. The message contains quaternion angles for every joint in the 3D avatar in the blender model. Finally, there is the recognizer node, which is simply a convenient means to start calibration. In order to start calibration, the user must stand in a designated pose. The recognizer node allows the calibration to be initiated with a voice command. The blender node can publish a calibration command to the recognizer node, however, this requires a keyboard input, which is inconvenient for the user. I would now like to demonstrate a quick implementation of the system for different movements.